The very first time you log into Canvas, you'll be greeted with a Welcome to Canvas page, and you'll be asked to configure your communication preferences. That's very easy to do, and you shouldn't skip this step, so click on this tab. That takes you to your Notification Preferences page, and you can see that Canvas has set up weekly and ASAP settings for you to get information sent to your RTC student address. If you want to add an email address, click on the Settings tab on the left, and over on the right, you're able to add another email address and also add another contact message, for example, your cell phone. And that way you can keep in constant contact with your courses at RTC. Then go back to your Notifications page over on the left, and you will see your other email address that you've added. And from here you can choose how much you want to be contacted about all the different elements of your course. Note that your RTC email address still stays in Canvas. That's your default. If you choose to use your other email address to be contacted with Canvas or to use your cell phone, you're responsible for doing that. You can also click on your profile page from here, and you can update your picture, and you can edit your profile with a short bio about yourself. You can update your personal information anytime on the upper right of any Canvas course. And when you want to go to class, click on Courses, and you'll find your courses on your drop-down menu.